Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to be going from Alamosa to Wrangley with a 16,741 pound race car. It's going to give about 75 grand off this run. It's 362 miles we got left on the trip. We just left Alamosa, making our way up northbound to Wrangley. We're in the Vipers 2 Peterbilt with the Haterbilt mod. Got the Z Mod's N14 engine in it and sound. We're pulling the custom car hauling trailer.
Keep right and then turn right.
And we got the Gamer Donnie truck and skin on both the truck
turn
and the trailer.
Right.
It's not completed yet, but it's not looking too bad though. That's what we got going on for now. We're trying to get $280,000 so we can buy the terminal or headquarters down in Mexico. So we'll probably do this run up north to Wrangley. We'll find a load to go in, that is going down to Mexico from Wrangley. And we should have enough money by that time. If we get a car hauling special car on trailer load going from Wrangley down into Mexico, it's going to pay, I don't know, like 200 and something grand. So it should give us our mark. And then we're going to have to work on getting trucks for our fleet and more trailers. So that's the plan so far. Custom interior sounds you're listening to is from Z Mods also. That's his interior sound. I think I've got almost every mod from Z Mods and from the sound packs. So there might be like one or two I haven't had got yet, but we're working on it. I highly recommend it. A couple of euros. High quality sound. Perfect. So I got my voice meter running. Got the new update installed. Only took me like 4 hours. I couldn't figure out how to install it because the uninstaller wouldn't do it. So I had to go through all that shit. That was fun.
Turn right.
Hey, bud, I think you got your little water leak over. What the hell? That cop's freaking out. Look at him. You don't know what the hell to do. It's like, what have you guys done, you fucking idiots? Now I gotta deal with this shit all damn day? I ain't having it. Ain't having it. And you got the two construction dudes there. That one's just looking down, fucking wiggling his fourth foot back and forth like, we didn't do nothing. I didn't do that. It wasn't us. Who the hell did it then, the damn dog? What do we got going on here? Come on, got people doing things to see. Shit or get out the pot. Donnie's gotta go. What is going on here? They got a stop sign there. They're stopping out, but I don't know why this traffic ain't moving. I'm about to go around them. We're going around them. Maybe. Since I do try to pull over that way, their car's gonna turn. I knew it. Skin made for all the vanilla trucks and trailers for the game. I also got it made for a special car hauling trailer, the Max Slider, the Dorsey, Vanguard trailer, the Utility 3000R, or the Viper 2 Peterbilt. On Doom's Peterbilt 379. I plan on making one for Big Bob's Capula W900 and probably there for the 2018 Volvo V&L. Whatever trucks I decided to do. Thank you. going to make the game crash. So I'll have to dig around and find some that'll work on 1.43.
Thank you.
turn left. Straight on.
Traffic's just nuts today, isn't it? $74,000 off this 175. That'll put us close to our 280.
Straight on.
Now what's going on? Six more miles. We're almost there, boys. Almost. Oh, we should see these Gamer Donnie skins in traffic too, in the AI traffic. I haven't seen one yet, but they're supposed to, they should be in there.
Turn left.
Friday night, everybody getting off work, heading home.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
I guess it's back off in here.
It's all over now.
Excellent. 372 miles. 74,687. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for riding along with the trip. We'll be heading down to Mexico here pretty soon. So looking forward to that. And yeah, have a great day. Like, subscribe, share, and comment.